Hello everyone, my name is Maxime Chagnot. I'm a CATCHA consultant working in Norway for PLM technology. I'm based in Oslo, and today I'm going to show you how we can easily install a new HotFix on the 3D Experience platform on cloud via the web interface. So here, as you can see on my screen, this weekend I received a mail saying that the 3D Experience will be updated. And days after, I received that your 3D experience platform has been upgraded to 19x FD0 run. So now I'm going to show you how we can easily install the HotFix. First, I'm going to launch the 19x to see which release I'm working on. Okay, so I need to log first. Yes, I select Maxime Perso for my personal collaborative space. Okay. So this is a live demo. Okay, so the 3D Experience platform is launching now. Yes. So if you click on the small help area, a question mark, you can go to About 3D Experience Platform. And here you see I'm working on a HotFix 1. So I'm going to close the 3D Experience for the moment. And I'm going to access the web interface by clicking on a small icon here on the tab, on the Windows tab. Okay, it goes on my second window. Okay, I log again. Okay. So here is the web interface. You can see because I'm on the web browser. I will switch to the 3D application on the west quadrant of the compass. And here you click on the small arrow. You can select any kind of application actually, it does not matter. But you click on the small arrow here. And you will see here that you have a small orange icon saying update available. So if I click on that, I select, okay, it's HotFix 3, so I actually missed the HotFix 2. But I'm going to update all the roles. Okay, then the 3D Experience launcher starts. I'm going to shut down a bit the sound. Welcome to the 3D Experience HotFix 3 installation program. Next. Okay, and from now, it's just going to download all the apps and just install the HotFix. Okay, now it's working. The HotFix has been fully downloaded and installed apparently. Or it's finishing to be installed. Yes, all my roles. So as you can see here, I have a lot. But okay, all of the roles have been installed. Close. Okay, great. Installation success. Now I can start again the 3D experience. But here, what I wanted to show you is that it took, I don't know how long it took exactly, but I would say a bit less than 10 minutes. I would check in the video. But the most important is compared to on-premise, where you need to install a VMware with test environment, where you need to install a HotFix first and just migrate from HotFix to another, migrate the data to just test, to verify if it's working well, if there is no problem. Here, the cloud team is installing the HotFix for you, and you just need to download it directly from the web. It goes very fast. The installation does not need any IT skills. You just click on the button, it does it. You don't need to delete the previous HotFix or it's really smooth and fast. And now I can show you, I can launch the 19x again. And we can verify that the new hotfix is already installed now. Okay, need my password. Yes, Maxime Perso. It looks exactly the same. But the most important is hotfix will correct some issues or, and you need to do that because you will benefit from it. Yes, okay, we are here. Let's go to about and now hotfix 3. Great. Okay, so now I'm ready to use my 2D experience for until I get a new hotfix again. But yeah, I have no IT skills here and I really like that. Okay, so thank you very much for watching the video. Do not hesitate to check our website and follow us on YouTube if you want to watch more tutorial about CATIA 3D experience and 3D experience in general, I would say. So yeah, thank you very much. Bye.